Hey, what's up, guys? Jaythestingray here again. This is day number 23 for the Cocktober reviews, and this is Rise of the Footsoldier. Came out in 2007, and I think this was recommended by Giallo Madman. Not directly. I think I saw him talking about this, and went ahead and gave it a watch. I think. But I think he's the one that recommended it. But it's a really cool film, obviously a British film, came out 2007, like I said, directed by Julian Gilby, stars Richie Harnett, and this film basically follows Carlton Leach, and he is the film starts out, and he is a general, I guess you'd call him, in the ICF, one of these big football hooligan groups over in Britain. I know you guys that are from the UK are thinking I'm a fucking dork for talking like that, but I'm not too familiar with that. I've seen a lot of movies on it, but I've never actually like experienced it or anything. But I know that's what he's a part of, and they just brawl and beat each other's asses and just all kinds of cool shit right there. And he starts doing that, and he eventually becomes like a gangster. People start hiring him to be a bodyguard and to guard their drugs, and then he moves on to torturing people and getting information from people, and just becomes, he gets deeper and deeper into the I guess you call it the mafia there in the UK, and he gets pretty deeply involved with that, and you get to see him progress. He eventually he starts taking ecstasy at the end of the 80s. I think that's right. Yeah, maybe the beginning of the ending of the 80s. He starts taking ecstasy with the big rise of the rave scene, I guess, there in Britain. And then he starts taking steroids, and he gets really big into working out, taking steroids, and just beating people's asses, man. This guy is a fucking brawler. And he moves on, and the film then becomes centered around this murder of, I think, three of like the major crime bosses at the time there that are just big drug dealers and just crime in general. And that's basically where the film stops. It is after that murder, you find out a few things that happened. But the coolest thing about this film to me is just the brutality of it. It's I've seen a lot of films that are similar, but not nowhere near as brutal as this one. Really, really cool fight scenes in there. Lots of really cool weapons I haven't seen used in brawls before. They use a lot of bricks and just like shit you'd find laying around. And just cool stuff. But I definitely recommend this one if you haven't seen it. You know, kind of similar to like a soccer hooligan type movie, like oh shit, I can't think of some of the other ones I've seen, but yeah. Check this one out if you haven't seen it. I had a blast with it. Definitely going to watch it again sometime soon. And whoever recommended this to me, thanks for the recommendation. And check it out if you haven't seen it, guys, and let me know what you think. Thanks for watching.